I don't see much armor left, though. Yeah. Can't hang off the edge of it then, okay. I hope I can grab this ledge then. Oh yeah, okay. So it's a ladder. No? I think I've got some kind of rope glitch going on here. Oh, okay. Here we go. Nice one. Cheers. Where are we going with this? We're going for the monkey swing, are we? I think we're going for the monkey swing. Oh jeez. Ah, cool. I'll take it. Thank you. Okay. Ah. Let's go the easier way. Now we won't be able to get up there. Or can we? No, I don't think so. Nah. Oh, really? Oh, that. No. Come on. Whoops. Early. Yeah, the wall pushed me out there. Okay, it's not really a good idea to jump from there, to be honest. Take the straight approach. Man, this bird. There we go. Please help yourself to the warmth of the eternal fire. Do I really want to?
The great Tao flows everywhere. All things are born from it. Yet it doesn't create them. It pours itself into its work. Yet it makes no claim. It nourishes infinite worlds. Yet it doesn't hold on to them. Since it is merged with all things and hidden in their hearts, it can be called humble. Since all things vanish into it, and it alone endures, it can be called great. It isn't aware of its greatness. Thus, it is truly great.
Wise words there. Cool. I'll save there. I've got a feeling I'm going to get set on fire here. Oh no. Oh crap. Really? Oh, there's a torch. I don't see any torches about. Oh, wait. Now I do. I don't need a flare here. Oh crap. Bye bye, Skia. My flame. Crap. My flame didn't come back on. Ah, no. Oh. Okay.
This jungle is rooted enough rot into me. I'd offer the same advice to you. You don't seem like the type to take it. To care if I said you're dying. Yeah.
Trippy man. No, not going through there. Too fast jump. Oh wait. Here we go. Save it, right? I just come round in a circle. I have, haven't I? There's something to light there. Can that light this? No. And back here. Well, I'm missing something on the way back, around, I'm guessing. Oh yeah. Ah, goddamn. No. Like this. Okay. Lovely. Oh, some of the bushes look dry enough to burn. Uh-oh. Where's my torch gone? Thank you. There we go. Shut up. Oh, crap. Okay. How am I getting back? Maybe down there? Ta-da! More sticks. Brilliant. Yeah, that's water. Oh, crap. Yay, more sticks. So well, I'm hoping. Again, if I go all the way down there, No, I won't be able to get up there with a torch. So I just throw the torch down. Yeah. Okay. Water and grain storage. Warning, do not mix. Oh, shall I, Okay, yeah, I've done good then. Now, so light that generator. Now, if only I could get back. It has, hasn't it? Hey, can we go clubbing now? Yeah, nice one.
Good, good, very good. She's much quicker than that other fellow.
Thank you.
You know, I get a good view from up here. And I'm not really all that impressed.
Oh, okay. Oh, whoops.
You know, I get a good view from up here. And I'm not really all that impressed.
Oh. What? Okay. I swear I pressed left there. I was expecting that to happen last time. What the hell happened there? I pressed back, and then it's pressed right instead. Huh?
You know, I get a good view from up here. And I'm not really all that impressed.
God damn it. What the hell, man? Oh, we'll try right then.
You know, I get a good view from up here. And I'm not really all that impressed.
Here we are.
Well done, Lara. You made it to the upper floor. Behind you, you can see the box of unopenableness. Someone put it there many decades ago and we are yet to see what's hidden inside. Well, really no one's been bothered to collect the prayer wheels to see. But not to worry, that is why you are here. In all your youthful glory, amazing. So, from here your adventure continues on through into the river and garden. To the south the trial of the Royally Red Room. To the east the rapids of Gal Gorun. And to the northwest the Pit of Doom. You are to collect the prayer wheels from each and return them here to me.
Okay.
Bless you, Lara.
Kitchen.